Where are we going?
Swimming!
Slow down! I'm not drunk! Hold on!
Get in the water!
Tip shop.
Well, you're gonna shut down the beach on your own authority? This is a summer town and we need that summer dollar.
What about the body?
A boating accident! Look, you yell shark, we got panic on our hands for 4th July.
Mom, can I take my raft and go back out into the water?
Sure, honey, just 10 more minutes.
Cool.
Everybody out! Get out! Get out!
Alex! Alex! Alex!
I'll catch that shark for you, but it ain't gonna be easy. That shark will swallow you whole. I value my life for a lot more than 3,000 bucks. I'll find him for 3, but I'll catch him and kill him for 10.
Thank you very much, Mr. Quint. We'll take it under advisement.
I'm Matt Hilton from the Ocean Intercounter Institute. I'm Chief Brody, glad to meet you.
Right, I think you should take me to the victim. Show me the girl.
Okay, let's go. The torso has been severed. There's no major organs remaining. This is no boat accident. It was a shark.
We have to close the beaches and hire someone to kill that shark. You open this beach on the 4th of July, and it's like ringing the dinner bell, for Christ's sake.
You're going to ignore this problem until it swims up and bites you in the ass.
Tomorrow's the 4th of July and we will be open for business.
$10,000, 200 a day, whether I catch him dead or alive.
You got it.
You need a hand, Quinn.
If you're on my vessel, I'm pilot, master, and captain of this ship.
What are we going to tell the kids?
Tell them
I'm going fishing.
You're gonna need a bigger boat.
That's a 20 footer.
Oh, 25. Three tons of him.
He's circling the boat.
Kill it.
Damn, he got away.
Everybody on deck! Who can take the wheel?
Quick, Quinn, there it is!
He's come back for his new feeding, boys!
Should I come back now?
Blow up, new feeding, boys!
Blow up! Smile, you son of a bitch!
I can't do it!
Blow up!
I used to hate the water.
I can't imagine why.